So, remember when I said Trey Bradford wasn't in the portal yet? He in the portal now. And every indication is that we should be expecting some good news this week. Now, I know there were some comments in the previous video talking about this subject matter that were trying to tell me all these negative things or whatever, or my favorite one was the guy who told me how terrible my channel was. Keep up the good work there, bud. Yeah, so looking like it's going to be a good week, a good way to start off June, and I cannot wait myself. So just thought I'd drop in and let you know that a very key part, a very key component of Mr. Bradford joining us the roster at Oklahoma is sort of been taken care of. He is in the portal now, and we await news this week. And I will see you back here later on with some more softball stuff and hopefully last piece of the puzzle to this running back room for 2021. With that being said, Boomer Sooner, and y'all have a good one.